Dinah. This is your MHS Student Bulletin for Wednesday, March 23rd, 2005. I'm Tyler McManus.
And I'm Daniel A. Plus White. Summer school applications. Summer school applications are now available at the Hub and all house offices. Registration for current MHS students begins the week of April 11th. All applications are to be turned into the Hub. The cost is $75 per session for current students. Theater Club. Join Mrs. Weber and Mr. Bianchi for their final theater trip to Playhouse Square to see Oklahoma the Musical. The cost is $23, and anyone wishing to go may turn in their money now. The Hub will get it to the right place.
College Bound Juniors. Medina High School often fills up quickly as a testing center for ACT and SAT registration. Be sure to pick up your registration materials in the Hub and register early. Seniors, be sure you check the MHS webpage for the House 1 office door or the House 1 office door for new scholarship opportunities. Watch the deadlines. Two of the new ones are Three Arts Club of Lakewood for performing arts majors and the Presidential Freedom Scholarship, for which you need to submit verification of having completed over 100 hours of service to school or community.
And marathon dancers, you guys are reminded to bring your dancing shoes and report to the gym by 6 a.m. tomorrow. And once you check in, you'll get your t-shirt. And now we have the Spanish Club raffle. So take it away, guys.
Thank you very much, Dan. I'm Ryan Deese, and today we're here with our Spanish Club president, Kelly, and she's here to announce the Spanish Club raffle winner for the Don Quixote Scholarship.
Thank you, Ryan. First of all, I'd like to thank everyone who bought tickets and sold tickets for supporting the scholarship. Again, the prize is dinner for two at Longhorn Steakhouse, two movie tickets, snacks at the concession stand at the movie theater, and ice cream at Baskin-Robbins.
That's a pretty awesome deal.
You want to hold that, Ryan?
Thank you very much.
Let's see. And the winner is Marlene Rowland. The ticket number is 823682. Marlene, thanks for buying a ticket. You can pick up your prize from Miss Horvath in room 1134.
All right, Marlene. Enjoy all that food. Student Council, petitions are due at the end of fifth period today for all class rep candidates. Turn them into the Hub.
Cast members of West Side Story. All scripts must be turned into the theater box office by Thursday. If your script is not turned in by the end of the lunch periods on Thursday, you will be charged $25 for the cost of the script. If you lost or cannot find your script, please tell Mrs. Steffen or Mrs. Calvin ASAP. Huddle, good luck with your lesson today. And an important update for Huddle. St. Francis Huddle has been rescheduled for Wednesday, April 6th. So don't go to St. Francis today. And now we have our daily runway models for Lost and Found, and aren't they looking lovely? Lauren is wearing an oversized winter coat with her Ohio State Buckeye shirt, and Mark is wearing the tight white zip-up with scarf and obnoxiously short gym shorts. And if you see any of your items at all in TV production or, on the announcements, just come pick them up. Tell the Hubettes that they're yours and come pick them up as soon as possible. Today's birthdays are Sarah Balzer, Alan Canning, Camille Davis, Charlene Dilsavor, Jamie Johnson, and Kyle Kearns.
And today's lunch is potato bar,
chili,
cheese,
broccoli,
wheat roll,
fruit juice,
and milk. Make it a great day, Medina.